issue that I just passed out to the board. I'm going to ask Mr. Clarence John if he would please step up to the podium. Mr. John. I was requested to stand this way. The police alarm report tonight is a salute to retired officer Clarence John. This is Mr. John. Clarence John is being saluted tonight in honor of the national observance of Black History Month. Officer Clarence John was the village's first African-American police officer. Officer John was born in Mississippi, Shelby, Mississippi, one of nine children, although my paper says 10 because the county itself. He moved to Illinois in 1966, where he met and married Terry, his lovely wife, for 42 years. This union produced five children. Would you please stand? His children are Robert. His children are Robert, Elisa, Teresa, Maria, and Brandon, as well as 11 grandchildren. There are about five grandchildren in the audience. Would you please stand? Serving the village of Sauk Village since 1989 to 2001. During his tenure, he received many levels of responsibility, serving as an auxiliary officer, which I was hoping Mr. Myers was here because they served together as auxiliary officers, from 1989 to 1993, being acknowledged with several fellow officers in the January 29, 1994 Community Medals. He served as a reserve officer from 1993 to 1997, but continued to enhance his skills to better serve our great village. Received certificates of award and achievement in many training programs. Officer Johns also served as code enforcement and community service officer. While working all phases of law enforcement and meeting the challenges face-to-face of the community, he also received multiple awards and commendations from the Village of Sauk Village Fire Department Captain Jim Couch, Community Consolidated Schools District Number 168, Superintendent Dr. Thomas E. Ryan, Deputy Sheriff Keith Pabrocki, Cook County Sheriff's Office, DCSI SWAP, Sauk Village Baptist Church Pastor Dr. John Hanks, as well as receiving the Village of Sauk Village Full-Time Employee of the Year Award. Officer Johns truly lives by his motto. There is no substitute for hard work. Officer Johns, in honor of this historic service, we wish to express our gratitude with the plaque to be presented to him by his sister, Mrs. Julie Johnson Marshall of Memphis, Tennessee. She called and asked, she was like, let me ask what about my brother, and can I come? We want her to present this to him. And the plaque simply reads, Officer Clarence Johns, first African-American police officer of the Village of Sauk Village, in honor of excellent service to the residents of the village, presented by Village of Sauk Village Police Alliance, this 28th day of February, 2012.
Talking the mic. And bearing fruit in human hearts. through words
and deeds and prayers. And I have a small abbreviated salute that I'm going to share with you just briefly. And it's coming from Mississippi, Tennessee, Illinois, Wisconsin, and wherever, some Johns. All right? And as I sing, it's abbreviated, I don't have the time to do it all. I want you to realize that we all love you, and I thank you, Mr. Booker, for allowing me to do this. Every day is a day of thanksgiving.
Amen.
He's been so good to me. Every day he's blessing me.
Still do always good. Keep the principles.
Thank you very much. I gotta thank my wife, Terry, too, for putting up with me. Carrying with me all these years. It's my oldest brother. A lot of people know him. He plays in the band. We played in a band together. You remember that? Yeah, that's right. Mr. Sister Raymond. My youngest brother, David Lee. Me. I left my youngest son, Brandon.
Hey!
And my three daughters, I just want to say I love you too, Alyssa. Teresa. Teresa. This is my oldest sister, too. She's sitting over so quietly. Everybody know my baby sister. She's the one with the big mouth. Thank you.